Hey Nail Techs, it's Jill Wright from nailtechevent.com coming to you from my insane storage area. This is where we store all the swag and all the boxes for VIP products. And then I get these from companies that want to put their products into your Nail Tech hands. And they send them to us for the Nail Tech event of the Smokies. And it's held yearly in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. So if you want more information, go to nailtechevent.com and it's got everything there that you need to know. There's the Eventbrite ticket link. There's photos of the door prizes, the swag, the VIP sponsors. If you tap on or click on any of those photos, there's a link embedded in them. It's gonna take you right to that company's website. And so that way, even if you're not coming to the show, you can still discover more about these fabulous companies that are so generous. And this is just part of what I've got. There's more stuff like you can't even see out of here. I got some more stuff behind here I got to open up that just came today. But I wanted to let you know, if you have not already made your hotel for Gatlinburg, Tennessee for this July, July 9th through the 12th is our show weekend. The show itself is a one-day nail show on July 11th. Sunday, July 11th. If you have not already made your reservations, you're gonna be totally up the creek if you don't make them soon, because we have 6 host hotels. Two of them are already sold out, There's another third one that's halfway almost there. And you better get on there. Go onto our website, nailtechevent.com, go to the travel and hotels page. We've got all the info. There's photos, there's videos, there's the prices of the rooms, there's amenities, there's the links to reserve rooms online. Some of them you have to call. There's a promo code that you'll give them when you call, so that way you're in our Nail Tech block. Anyway, so the point of it is, in case you hadn't heard, Gatlinburg normally gets 12.5 million visitors a year. It is the resort town of the South. Outside of Orlando, it's the busiest town east of the Mississippi. And so there's about 22 surrounding states that drive in easily, can drive in less than a day's drive. So Gatlinburg, that's why I said, it's home of the Great Smoky Mountain National Park. It is the number one most visited park in all of America. It's free, it's still free to go visit, which all pretty much the other parks, they charge you money. So that being said, the reason I'm saying this is because I've seen video recently of, it's March right now, I've seen video of what happened this last week in Gatlinburg. The lines are insane. The traffic is already busy. If you've never been to the Smokies in the summer, you have not experienced bumper-to-bumper traffic like you're about to see. So everything's getting sold out. You know, tourists, they book a year in advance. July and October are Gatlinburg's peak tourist seasons. And like I said, they book their hotels a year in advance. So, you know, now that TripAdvisor has named Gatlinburg the number one destination in all of the United States, and their sister city that's like 6 miles away, Pigeon Forge, where Dollywood is at, that was ranked number 4 in the United States. And Gatlinburg was ranked actually number 5th in the whole world by TripAdvisor for this year, 2021. So that ranking has already boosted tourism, and that boosts traffic. So if you want to get a hotel room, you best be making it like right now. Since you're watching this message, get off here, go to nailtechevent.com, get onto the travel page, get with our host properties, so that way you can get our Nail Tech group rates, and do it now, because I'm not kidding you. Every year I get Nail Techs that come to the show halfway through the show and they're flustered because they've stayed over in Pigeon Forge, where you can get hotels a little bit cheaper. They thought, oh, we'll save some money and we'll go stay in Pigeon Forge because it's only 6 miles away. They didn't know. There's just only 2 lanes coming into Gatlinburg, and that bumper-to-bumper traffic in July can take you an hour or more. I once sat in October traffic. I went 2 miles in 2 hours. So we get Nail Techs that miss their entire workshops because they're stuck in traffic. They miss half the show. So I just tell everybody, do yourself a favor. Just, you know, get a hotel in Gatlinburg downtown, especially if it's your first year coming to the show. You kind of want to get a feel for what's going on and where everything is at, and you don't need the stress of where am I going to park, and you got to drive around because parking costs normally 10 to 12 bucks downtown. So I just tell everybody, if it's your first time coming, stay downtown where you can park, at the hotel and walk everywhere, because Gatlinburg is a very walkable town. You can hop the trolleys. It's super fun. Don't give yourself the stress of staying way up on a mountain somewhere where you're not understanding how these mountain roads are. They're very narrow. I'm not kidding. There's places where there's no guardrails. There's no guardrails. I've seen cars completely, like, in the rain, slide off and into a ditch. Thankfully, not down a ravine, but hey, you know what? Who knows? It might have already happened. But there's a couple of switchbacks that are so sharp. I mean, there's no way you can get up there with an RV. There's just no way. These switchbacks that are so sharp on these mountain roads, they'll have, like, you know those big mirrors that you see in the back of, like, the 7-Elevens and Minimarts and whatever to catch shoplifters? They have those, like, nailed to a tree. So as you're coming one lane, you can look in it and see what's coming around the curve so y'all don't meet on the curve and have an accident, because that's how narrow these roads are. And a lot of times when you're up on the mountain and you're coming down, there's all these different winding roads, and you get down to the parkway, the main strip that goes through Gatlinburg. That parkway is where you're gonna hit bumper to bumper traffic, unless you get up super early in the morning and get down there like before 8 o'clock, because then the crowds start coming out and what have you. So, you know, just go to nailtechevent.com, get onto all the pages that you need. And there's a page for door prizes and swag, and there's a page for everything. There's the FAQs are on the main homepage. Do yourself a favor, just click on through those and read them up, and then you'll see everything that you need to know about the Nail Tech Event of the Smokies. But anyway, I was just giving you the heads up. You really, really need to make your hotel, Airbnb, VRBO, whatever you're gonna make your reservations. And one other thing though, I have to let you know, because this has happened to me personally. When it is so packed in July, like most of the Airbnb and VRBO people, like, they're private owners, you know, they may have one property. Most usually have one property. They might have two. They're all going to be booked up. And one time we were there for July 4th and the toilet didn't want to flush. And now what are you going to do when you call them up and be like, and it's a holiday, and they're like, oh, I'm sorry, we can't help you, and there's nowhere else, we have no other places to put you, deal with it, you know, the air conditioning could go out. Any number of things could happen, and if you've booked with an owner that's only got one rental property, you're gambling. So anyway, and then good luck, you know, because we couldn't find another hotel to move all out to when that happened with us. And so, you know, it was bad news, and I left them a scathing review. So anyway, that's all I gotta say about that. So these are things you just need to consider. Go on to nailtechevent.com, and also take care of your business now. All right, thanks. Peace out, Nail Techs. We'll be back with another video later.